everyone. So, I can't really tell why it makes my eyes look like I'm looking way out there or something like that. But, I mean to be looking like right at the camera. So, sorry. Anyway, so basically I just want to talk about, my makeup today, and what I'm going to be wearing like all day today for school and stuff. So, to begin, I'm going to go ahead and mention my current foundation. This is my Almay TLC, Truly Lasting Color in number 160, Naked. I definitely recommend Almay foundations. They're really moisturizing, so they're kind of soft, and then they have like a shimmery sort of look to them as well, so they're really like kind of natural looking, as well as they're like really, I guess they're sheer, they're not sheer, they're really like soft, they're not so dry, that's what I mean, they're pretty moist, so I like that, and the moisture doesn't really go away ever throughout the whole day. So that's, I really like that. And it matches really well with my skin tone, as you can see. Okay. And then for my concealer, I used Erase Paste by Benefit. And this is the, I think this is the fairest one. This was in like number, there's like three shades and this is like number one. So I'm just going to take the lid off and show you. Okay, so this is what the color looks like. It's the fairest one, so yeah. And then, okay, so after that, I went on to my eyeshadow. And so for my eyeshadow, I used my Beauty Encyclopedia by e.l.f. And I used the second row of colors. And they're sort of, yeah, as you can see. And they're sort of like the purpley toned one. I used the darkest one, which was on my outer third of my eye, and then the one next to it in my middle, and then the next one to that in my inner third, and also right above the two darkest colors, right below my highlight, and then that's the highlight right there. And then I did the same thing on my lower eyelid, in the same order. Next, for my bronzer, I used my Hoola Bronzer by Benefit. I love this stuff. And then for blush, I used Wine With Everything by Revlon. For mascara, I used the CoverGirl Lash Blast. And then I used my Brow Stylist by L'Oreal in darker blonde. I used Palladio Liquid Eyeliner to line my eyelids, and then I used a MAC eyeliner in Blues, BLOOZ, to line my waterline. And then what else? And then I'm probably gonna do this sort of like a shimmery salmony color, corally color, but it is more like salmon, and it kind of just like matches my skin on my lips, so it looks just like my lip color, so I'm probably gonna use that, and for my lips, and it goes really, really good, and I can't really remember the name of it, but yeah. Please stay tuned, please stay subscribed, and leave me some comments and messages, and I love talking to you guys and hearing from you guys. So if we can get some more subscribers, I'm thinking about doing some kind of contest or something. So I would really love that. And any ideas for a contest would be cool too. What else? And then, and on my nails, I'm wearing, this is called Pearly White by Essie. I love this color. So that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for watching. And once again, please rate, comment, and subscribe. And I look forward to hearing from you. And contest ideas. Give me some contest ideas because I'm ready to have a contest. And gain some subscribers. Gain some more subscribers. Yay! Yes. So please stay in touch. And I will talk to you later. Bye!